Here's Danny, and today I got a giant baguette in Battlefield 3. Okay, let's do that again. Here's Danny, and today I got the first proper custom map in Battlefield 3 made by me. It is inspired by the D-Day beach landing during World War II, and it is made in Battlefield 3 Vanish in Least by using assets from Karg Island itself. I tried giving it my own modern spin, while also trying to make it fun and fair for both the attackers and defenders. Something other games don't seem to manage, sadly. Which of course is partly due to the World War II team. The map and the tools are still heavily work in progress, but are looking pretty good right now. Vanish Unleashed itself is also on track of being released soon, TM. It is not dead, not just yet. I tried making some somewhat realistic entry points that could possibly be found at a building like this, while at the same time avoiding simple ladders. Like some scaffolding walking up to the main deck, or an antenna that got kicked over by a truck. What did the truck do on the beach? That is a question for a different time. Of course, I did place ladders here and there, but they aren't fun since you are a sitting duck that can't fight back. So they're only good for a sneaky flank, I guess. I made it so the attacking team can't easily get into the defender's base by placing it on a ledge and blocking off the padding with sandbags. Also because the tools currently don't allow me to set bases, spawns, objectives and the out-of-bound areas. But that is coming later down the line. The defenders have three ways to get up. Like this piece of scaffolding through the middle that also lets you climb the rocks. I might change that area later down the line to see how accessible I want to make everything. The right side next to the highway, which lets you climb on the oil pipes. This route is also an alternative way for the attackers to flank. And on the left side, there's also a little pad. I tried giving the beach area some decent cover scattered around. I'm not completely happy yet, but I don't want to make it look completely off. And it's not like there are any tank stoppers, sadly. Only things that are on the level currently can be used. But the team is busy fixing that. But hey, that summarizes my map for a bit. I hope you enjoyed it. Got any comments, leave it down in the, well, comments. But enjoy the rest of the footage. Also, if you see this on the day I uploaded it, or of course the day after, happy holidays. And enjoy the food and forced conversations. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.
Definitely. You'd have to, you know, this only works on the clients. You'd have to have an event that's, you know, a net event that's firing to the clients. And
yep, sounds about right.
Was that yesterday?
Or was that the day before?
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, whatever.
Okay,